Pitter patter drip drop, water flows and never stops. Pitter patter drip drop, water flows and never stops. Hello friends, today let's hear a drop telling you an interesting story about water. Water is essential for being alive. It is not only used for drinking, but also to bathe, to brush, to cook, to grow plants, to wash clothes, and to do so many other things. Can you think of any other unique and important use of water? When do you make use of water? Look at Raju. He uses a little water while painting. And now, observe Chote Lal. He is using water to wash a car. Mahadev's entire field needs water for irrigation. Oh, and what is Munni doing? She is bathing her pet dog with water. For some tasks, we require more water. For others, less. We use a lot of water while bathing, but only little while drinking. Almost an entire bucket of water is emptied while washing the house, but only a glassful is sufficient to knead dough. Have you ever wondered, where does water come from? Think. Let me tell you some examples of water sources. River, pond, lake, waterfall, canal, well, tube well, tap, tank, hot water spring, sea. India is a big country. A lot of rivers flow through it. Can you name some? Let me tell you. Ganga, Yamuna, Satluj, Kaveri, Brahmaputra, and Narmada. Do you know about 70% of the earth is covered with water? Out of which, only 2.5% is suitable for drinking. On the surface of the earth, water is found in rivers, ponds, sea, etc. Water is also found below the surface of the earth, which is extracted through pumps, wells, tube wells, etc. Now, come with me. Let's peep inside Raju's house. There is a tank on top of his house. Water flows to the tank with the help of a pump. And then it reaches different parts of the house through taps. In Raju's house, both the kitchen and the bathroom have taps. Raju's mother uses a machine to fill drinking water, which filters tap water to make it suitable for drinking. She also stores water in bottles and buckets for times when tap water runs out. Now, let's head over to Munni's house. Munni's mother fills water at the village well. She fills water in pitchers and buckets and uses it according to need. For the purpose of drinking, she boils water. She does not let any water go waste. Every drop, I mean me, is precious. Water is the foundation of life, human beings, animals, or plants. No one can stay alive without it. That is why it is important that not a single drop of water be wasted. Never leave a tap open around you. If a tap is leaking, make sure you get it mended. Rainwater harvesting can be employed to collect and store rainwater to be used in times of scarcity. Can you also think of some means to save water? Water is unique. It doesn't have a form or shape of its own. It takes the shape of the vessel you pour it into, be it a pitcher, a surahi, a bucket, a brass mug or lota, a bottle or a glass. There can also be two vessels which look different in shape but hold the same amount of water. Let us do an experiment now. Look at these two glasses. They look different, right? One is tall and narrow, and one is small and broad. Let us fill the tall and narrow glass with water up to the brim. Now, let's pour water from it in the small and broad glass. Wow, it also holds the same amount of water. This means, despite looking different, the water holding capacity of both is the same. There is one more unique feature of water. It is colorless. It acquires the shade of the color dissolved in it. Try it yourself. And why not making a painting with colored water? So friends, we learned a lot of things about water today. Water falls on the earth in the form of pitter-patter raindrops. Its long journey begins in the mountains, from where it goes to rivers and ponds, to taps in our homes, and also merges in the sea. Water is found on the surface of the earth as well as below its surface. It has many uses. Some tasks consume less water. Others, a lot. We peeped in Raju and Munni's house to see from where does water come in their house and how is it used. We also learnt that water is unique. It does not have a form or color of its own. Thanks for journeying along with me today. We'll meet again. Till then, save every drop of water. Pitter patter drip drop, water flows and never stops. Pitter patter drip drop, water flows and never stops.